party, once gave a big party on St. Patrick's night in his mansion so fine. His friends and relations received invitations. They formed quite a crowd when they sat down to dine. Beside all the Irish in town, my, but I wish I knew all the names of the folk gathered there. Some Germans and Hebrews, Italians and Greeks too. All nations attended McCarty's affair. They listened quickly to their host when McCarty said, "Life is a toast. Let ye all be Irish tonight. Let ye all be Irish tonight. You French, not you German, Italian, and Jews. Just act like McCain's O'Shea's and McHugh's, and I'll take ye all by the hand. As if you came to my land, forget all your troubles, your cares and your woes. Imagine you're one of the Macs and the O's. Do everything Irish and I'll bring you right. Let ye all be Irish tonight. So, let ye all be Irish tonight." Determined Moser, the fat German grocer, sat down by the side of contractor McCann and Sandy McPherson, the tall Scottish cousin, paired off with McGinty, the big alderman, and Tony Moretti, oh, deal with spaghetti, cut hands with the Carmen Bitty, a sweet Oscar Swanson, and English Bill Johnson. They both played their throat singing Mother Maturine. McCarty said, "Stop where you are. Stand up and shout there and go broad. Let ye all be Irish tonight. Let ye all be Irish tonight. You French, Scotch, and German, Italians, and Jews. Just act like McKenna's old days and McHugh's, and I'll shake ye all by the hand. As if you came from my land. We'll start with the Jews and we'll take the name Mike. We'll stick in them on it and change it to Mike. Do everything.